Welcome back to Osprey Watch Part 4. We are here at the moss nest, and man, these babies have grown a lot in just a week. So you can see we still have our two young babies, but they're starting to get their adult, well, it's actually their juvenile plumage. It's growing in, they're starting to get some coloration, and earlier they were standing up and then sitting down, so we'll see if we can get some of that action today. The babies have started to do some preening, which we saw one of the parents do a couple weeks ago. So right now you can see the baby on the left working at those feathers. And I'm wondering if what they're doing is getting some of the dead debris off of the growing feather. Because as the feather grows in, that blood shaft dries up and then little bits of either blood or the sheath start to come off. And that movement that you see the adult doing, I believe what she's doing is rearranging her crop. So birds of prey have this container basically at the bottom of their throat that holds extra food. So as they digest food, more food can go into their system, and that allows them to eat more at any given point. So when she is moving her head up and down like that, kind of in a rhythmic fashion, I think that's rearranging her crop and maybe pushing some food down into her stomach. All right, here is the teenage nest. And wow, that baby is almost fully grown. You can see how it compares the size to the adult. And also, if you could notice on the back of the baby there, those feathers that have kind of a white tip, that's one way you can tell apart a juvenile osprey from an adult osprey. So the juveniles will have kind of a white outline on their feathers, as you can see on the baby that's in the nest, and then the adults have kind of that matte black feather. You can see kind of right at the base of the baby that's standing, every once in a while a head will pop up. So that's the other baby in the nest here. Here we are at the crow's nest. We can see one of the adults, and just like before, I believe the babies are kind of back in the nest a little bit. One of the baby's heads just pop up, kind of in the middle of the nest where that stick is poking out. All right, there we go. Now we got some action at the crow's nest. So there's one of the babies. So again, getting in those juvenile feathers. But out of all three of the nests, I believe that these are the youngest. Amazing how fast they grow. Within the short time of three and a half weeks, they've almost tripled in size from when we first saw them.